to know that that would actually move splat and follow up with a combo. And gets the grab, and this could potentially be it. One hit away. Yeah, it goes to the low.
Now, I think in that situation where it's one hit away from being KO'd and you get grabbed, it's very hard to come back from that.
Yeah, you have to eat the mix-up as well. Gets to the 4-2 and gets the full launch this time.
Oh, the awareness. That's so much damage before he's even got the wall. Oh my days. Finishes it up 60%, just like that.
60% off the bat.
Bear in mind, he missed a hit as well. That could have been a little bit more.
Could have been a huge chunk of damage. Maybe 70.